star of the show is going to be this tzatziki sauce.